You know, when I first saw Ali, I said, yeah, that's who I wanted to be. Like, I know I wanted to be a fighter, but then I saw Roberto Duran. I said, that's who the fuck I want to be.
Man, Duran.
I said, that's who I want to be. A mean motherfucker. People scared to look at him. The devil. Yeah. I
wanted to be. Did you, like, use that in your fighting style or outside of the cage? Like, outside of the ring?
Yeah, both.
Just that was your mindset.
An animal outside of the ring.
I mean, I've seen it, yeah, but that was the mindset.
As a little boy, I used to go to the restaurant. What was the name of that? Victor's whole cafe. Cuban restaurant. I used to go to everything and sit outside. I used to wait to see him. He had too many bodyguards and stuff. So I became famous fighter. I became champion. Then I started going there. And I'd say, what did Duran eat? Show me the food that he put the feed me what you gave Duran.
What would he eat?
Steak.
Steak?
Yeah.
Rice?
A lot of steaks, rice and stuff, yeah. I said, I made them in the restaurant. My hero ate at.